Good morning. As each day brings more changes to our area and nation, we at the Chamber want to be proactive in not only helping our community businesses, but in aiding efforts for safe business practices and sharing accurate information. Due to the latest release by the CDC of limiting gatherings to no more than 50, we have decided to cancel our Chamber luncheon tomorrow, as well as the rest of events for the month of March to include coffee at the Chamber and our mixer. We are working with our members who are affected by this change and are doing all we can to continue with pro-business efforts and assist our members during this time of need. As a precautionary measure in line with preventative efforts taking place and set forth by our cities and the CDC, the Chamber and Visitor Center offices are encouraging limited visitations to our offices to protect not only our staff, but our members and visitors as well. As our Chamber and its services remain operational, we are asking our members to send their business updates, including hours, preventative health measures, and any assistance they may need. We are in close contact with health officials and the local government to stay up to date as more information continues to unfold, as it may concern our April events as well. Please go to the cdc.gov site for the most accurate and up-to-date information. We, as your Chamber, will continue to provide, assist, and help our business community and appreciate your understanding and patience during our endeavors. If you have any further questions or need information, please do not hesitate to call us at 210-619-1952. Thank you.